What are you singing for us all today at the Tesco Mum of the Year Awards?
Can we tell that? Well, we're going to sing Somewhere. Yeah. And then we got another one from our latest album, from the greatest hits. It's a bit of a surprise, but I'm sure everybody's going to know it.
I'm sure everyone will. Now, do you think that mums particularly like listening to Il Divo? Do you have a particular appeal to mums?
I think so, yeah. In a way, I mean, we have a lot of mums. Yeah, yeah. Hopefully, because
they've all got crushes on you. Is basically what I'm trying to say.
We feel quite lucky, but funny enough, we realise over the years that now a lot of partners comes along and family. So I think really our music is getting wider and opens up to a lot of people. And we're about to go on tour actually with Catherine Jenkins to do our greatest hits, and I think that's going to open even more the horizon of Il Divo.
All your fans are kind of ever increasing. Now, are you mummies, boys? Do you love your mums a lot?
Of course we do. Everybody does. Everybody should. I mean, my mum, she looked after me all my life, you know. We have 5 kids and she raised them on her own, and it's amazing, you know, what mums do.
What's the best meal that your mum cooks? Or the best cake, or the best bit of food that your mum gives you?
Wow. Chocolate cake. My mum is really good on chocolate. Can't you see?
No, not at all. And the best piece of advice that your mum's ever given you?
Be yourself. She always said, be yourself, follow your passions.
And you have done. Look at you all today.
Yeah, exactly.
So the moral of the story is always listen to your mum.
Yeah, we should. Always.
I'm sure she'd say to you today, all of your different mums, that you should sing very well.
Yeah, she always said.
Definitely.
So sing your hearts out today, guys, and thanks so much for chatting to us.
Thank you.